Hey, I'm Bron Daler from Mastodon. You're watching Rock and Metal News.
Hey guys, this is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News with a Rock and Metal News update. Looks like politics have caught up with drummer Michael Smith of the band Trapt. He has now announced he has quit the band. He released a statement on Instagram. You can check that out in the link in the description of this video. Vocalist for the band Chris Taylor, he did have some interesting political debates with other musicians last year. Brown was eventually banned from Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram due to his postings. And Michael Smith has released a statement. He says, after playing drums for Trapt for the past couple years, I have decided to step down from the band. This is definitely a bittersweet decision. There have been some ongoing issues, primarily political, throughout 2020 that many of you may know about, others may not. If you're curious, it's just a Google search away. I respect everyone's right to have an opinion on politics, but at the end of the day, I'm a musician and my job is to play and create music. So that is what I plan to do. I'm still communicating and have great relationships with the guys in the band. I will only speak for myself. The stances taken and publicity received as a result are not representative of myself, not as an individual, nor fitting or aligned with my personal morals and beliefs. I do not agree with how certain things have been handled towards our fans and the music community, who I have such an immense respect for. I would not be able to have a career in music or be fortunate enough to sustain my livelihood without the amazing support of everybody involved, from fans to venues, staff to musicians and peers. So thank you to those out there who have been a part of supporting and enabling me to use my gifts and talents and allowing me to press forward in my musical journey. It's been one of the best periods of my life the past couple years, but when it comes down to it, I do not agree with a lot of things morally and publicity and the band has received, mainly this past year in 2020. It's time for me to move on and pursue other avenues and projects. A huge thank you to everyone who has supported my musical journey thus far. So let's see if Trapt get another drummer or what the future is for Trapt now. This is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News. Thanks for tuning in.